Holy cow, look at this.
Go!
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know! Been waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting for this one gift. I've been shaking, I'm dirty, we do go crazy. You take all my inhibition, baby, there's nothing. Holding me back. You take me places that there are my reputation. Manipulate my decision. Okay, so I have been waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting for this one gift almost a month now, and I finally have it. And guys, this is probably the most coolest thing I've ever gotten for Christmas. Yo, what's good, Ninja Clan? How you guys all doing? My name is Tyler. You guys know me as Tyler the Ninja. Welcome back to another video. Woo! If you are new here, my name is Tyler. Most of you guys know me as Tyler the Ninja. I already said this. Smash the subscribe button, hit that like button down below if you guys want to see more content like this. As you guys know in the title, I am showing you a special surprise. I have been waiting for this gift forever. I have not said anything since it's Christmas. So almost a month, one full month I've been waiting for this gift. Finally got it today. I finally got it yesterday, but since I didn't record the intro, I just wanted to kind of do my reaction. I am recording the intro now. Guys, I have been waiting for this one gift forever. And here it is.
Wow. Da, 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 da. What? What the fuck?
Da.
Hi.
Oh, hell no! Oh,
Who are you? No, I'm for real. Who are you? What are you doing here? Who are you?
I'm Shelby. I'm his little sister.
You know.
Okay, you're acting really stupid.
What the fuck?
Did I miss something? What are you doing?
Oh, I'm making pasta.
Okay.
You want some?
No.
You don't want some, like, cheesy pasta?
I have been waiting for this thing forever. It is a ever-laxed cardio striking bag with a pretty lady over there in the front, you know what I'm saying? He's kicking the bag. I have been waiting for this thing forever. It's not in the box anymore, obviously. It's not in there no more. But this was the bag that it came in, and I am very excited. The height is 5'3". If you guys don't know, in our new last video, I was talking about saying how I'm going to be boxing. The lighting sucks in here. I know it keeps going dark. And I'm sorry. Told you guys how I wanted to box, how I'm joining boxing, how I'm going to be doing boxing and stuff. Well, this goes along with me boxing. This is my punching bag, my striking bag. Not in the box, but you know. This goes along with it. So. Awesome. So, I do have my reaction to my bag thing and on the day it came, which was 2 days ago. Oh, guys. Guys, but before we do that, guys, season two. Yo, if you guys don't know what season two is, it's, okay, so last year, 2019, I uploaded one vlog a week, and that was season one. But when 2020 came, that started season two, and guys, holy moly, 3 vlogs a week, baby, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So if you guys want to see epic content from me, and you guys like to see what you see, if you guys want to see more boxing videos of me sparring, hitting, or whatever, then smash that like button, uppercut that subscribe button, something like that, I don't know, because I have caught up with all my season two vlogs from when I first started last week on a Monday. Then go watch some playlists in the description. Also, just go to my YouTube channel, go to my videos, and watch them there. But, guys, I'll see you in the next video. But not in the video. I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys later, okay? Roll the clip. My box came. Yo. This is so cool. Yo. Bro, this is cool. Cardio striking bag. Hold on. Oh, look at the girl kicking the box. Is this cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is sick. Hold on, it's 5. Okay, so the height is 5'3". Work cardio workout, training workout, strength workout. This is sick.
Okay, cool.
Let's take it downstairs.
So,
here we have it.
You guys can't even see it. Hold on.
Everlasting punching bag right here. Now I'm gonna open this thing. I probably don't know how to set this up at all. I might have to ask my mom for help. But we're gonna do it.
Yeah.
Right here, but we need the bag to punch it. I've been punching the wall. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Wait.
Here.
Let's go over here, Evelyn. So, what? Oh, yo, I feel like I'm in a freaking.
Wait,
ow. I don't even know. Yo.
Ow.
Hold on. Wait, 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 wait.
Yo. 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 Yo.
I guess this is the actual bag. This might be to put the inside of the bag. This is the peg leg to hold it up. Again, this is the stand to keep like the boxing thing straight up. This is taking a little while, I know. But we're gonna do it. Wait, Evelyn. Alright. The big tire. Is there anything else in here?
Yep.
Get that.
Put that.
And get the paper, okay? Yep. We're doing this. Product concerns or questions. Do not return this product to the retail location where it was purchased. Please contact Everlast Service at blah, 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 8 a.m., 5 p.m. Monday through Friday for a meet. Okay, just questions. Okay.
Do it.
Hold on, no, don't set that up there yet. I don't know what I'm even doing. Okay. I'm gonna have to read this, guys. I'll let you know when I have something put up.
Okay, so this is what's going on here.
Oh my god, you're video.
Yes, I am. I have to fill this thing up with 65 pounds of water. It's gonna be a big project.
Holy cow, look at this. Everlast Fit, bro. Yo, this is insane. Yo, this is sick. Oh, shoot. Yo, this is amazing. Oh, shoot. I'm okay. Thing is about the same height as me. Here, so we had to fill this thing up with water. I told you guys that. And then we filled in the screws all around, which put the cap on. And then we had to put a big pole right in the middle of it. So, like, if you feel up on the top, like, it's a hard surface because there's a huge pole in the middle of it. And then we had to pump air into this so you can actually hit it and squeeze it. So I've been waiting for this for weeks, but I finally have it. You know what I think we have to do? I think it's time to get the big boys out. One glove on. Two gloves on. One punching bag. And a camera.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. Time up.
Shelby.
What?
Charlie, help!
What do you need?
Help me! Pick me up! Come on!
You are horrible! I asked for your help and you're horrible! I yelled for your name to help me get stand up. Oh, here we go. You just get on. Wait, what the? I'm recording. I'm trying to beat this thing, and you come down here and you're like, What do you want?
When it goes off, you're supposed to go electric to them. Remember when you did that to him?
Okay, for one, what? Two, what? You wanna, okay, Shelby, here. Shelby has had one fight, no, two fights.
You
can't wrap that around for, really?
This is...
Go!
Supposed to do?
I don't know. You have boxing gloves. You have a punching bag. You have a camera. What do you think you're supposed to do?
Punch it.
Oh. Oh my God. Other side. Turn your stance. There you go. All right, and go. That's all you got. You're not gonna like hit it with a combo or something. All right, like, there you go. Man, if you ever face Aurora again. Oh, shit. You're not even hitting it. If you ever face Aurora again, you'll lose, because you're just hugging it.
She doesn't know how to fight, though.
How do you know?
Because I know.
You know? Okay, yes. You know? Okay, trash talk. You're not even having your hands. There's just so much stuff bad happening with you. I can hit your chin.
Okay, I can do it. I can do it.
You're already messed up.
How am I messed up?
Your shoulder, arms, okay. And your chin down. Oh my God. No, whatever. I'll show you. Other foot at an angle. Your butt's a little perked out. And then you go, okay? That's not what you do. Okay, listen. Let me show you. Oh! Replay!
No.
Oh, jeez, Evelyn. Jeez. You're going violent over here. Violent. See, he's probably the best out of all of us. Oh, now you love it?
No, hurt him.
Stop, Shelby.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Hey, take it down.
Take it down? Oh, what are you doing? Yo, what the? Yo, like, Evelyn's probably the best out of all of us. I'm going to take this thing down. Okay, I'm taking it down. Die! Hiya! Oh! Guys, I'm for real. Coaches, if you like what you see, hit me up. Instagram, Tyler the Ninja. DMs are open for business. Always open. You better watch out, because I'm coming in. Hot! Oh!
Oh, I'm gonna be boxing this thing to whip some of y'all boxers' butts. I didn't hit it that time, but I don't care.
But honestly, this is probably the coolest thing I've gotten from Christmas. If you guys don't know, this was supposed to be my Christmas gift. But the only way you can get it was online, and we were trying to get it at a store, which they didn't have any. So online was the way to go. So we ordered it on Christmas, and I have waited forever for this thing to come, forever, and I finally got it. Bro, jab that like button over and over and over and over again, and also uppercut that subscribe button. Jab that like button and uppercut the subscribe button. Just bam, bam, bam. Hit the subscribe button. Jab for like, uppercut for the subscribe.
I'm serious. Roll the 400 subscribers. Like, I'm for real serious about this stuff. Roll the 400 subscribers, guys. I can't. Like, I'm excited.
I'm taking season 2 very seriously, guys. 3 vlogs a week. And I'm coming out with some of the best content ever. So stay tuned. Have your notifications on.
But guys, that is going to be it for today's video, guys. So I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe button, all that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take it easy, fam. Peace.